Good evening, once again, lovely, lovely people. How are we all today? I hope we are well, and we are continuing with Smalland. Because the land is small. And I myself have discovered the only way to travel in this game. And that is with a pet hornet who has failed me. Eat up. I haven't named this one. I don't want to get too attached. Just in case he left me down. But, yeah. This is the optimum way to travel. Little hornet, fly through the air, get a little fight, fly away. Don't want to be dealing with that shit. But anyway, after acquiring the correct amount of pyrite, after last episode, and returning to the boat salesman, I learned of a secret door. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. Fucking hell. That was unnecessarily aggressive. Yes. I learned of a secret door here that will open up all of this map. So, now I just have to find the secret door. And hopefully, there's another tree over this side. And I can... Oh, hello. Wait, what? Where's the secret door here? No. Well, it's there. What's that? Oh, it's a dragonfly. I thought it was something like taped. Right. Cornelius. Corny the horny. Excuse me. Use the secret door. I'm gonna get my axe at the ready. I can't see a fucking thing, man. I should have brought a torch. I'm gonna die. I can't see a fucking thing. Nope. What the fuck? Right, hold on. I can't remember how to make a torch. I need wood and resin. Oh, fuck's sake. I'll be right back. Finally found me some resin. And, back to the secret door. Equip the old torch. We should be, there's some right there. That annoys the shit out of me. Right. Oh, of course, it's lying in there. Interesting. Underground tunnel. Yes, come on, Cornelius. What's that? Flint. I don't need flint. What's that? Oh, of course. Help me, Cornelius! Yourself a little level up. Let's give you increased damage and increased stamina. I don't know why, for the life of me, I just can't name them. I didn't mean to do that. And then I should probably equip some food, because I don't have any. Might as well go the whole hog. Right, let's go. I assume it's this way. I'm glad you're with me, Cornelius. I couldn't do this without you. Oh. Someone made a little base here. I like it a lot. I don't know what was the other way, but I feel like this is the right way I should be going. Cornelius? Fucking scared the shit out of me, man. Up is good, I guess. Yeah, it's got to be this way. Oh, look at it. Cornelius. Fine, sulk. What are you? You're a bloody pretty grasshopper, aren't you? Did I make it? I did. First port of call is find Cornelius when he stops sulking. Where are you, man? Because I need you, man. I don't understand. Right. I like you. You're a good looking grasshopper. Okay. I'm going on without you, man. Oh, finally. You're really letting me down here, man. Right. Let's see what perils await us on the opposite side of what the fuck is that? Is that a fucking... What's that? Holy shit! Why are you black? Level 76? I might have to replace you, Cornelius. This guy's boss. I'm gonna come back here at some point. Right, is this the way? Oh, God. I need to heal again. You're a beautiful hornet. I might try and, Wait, who's... What the fuck? Oh my god, what? I didn't know you were fucking these guys. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. Again. Cornelius, help me. One down, one left to go. Oh my God. Ah, hoots. Jesus. That was scary. What's that? That's a hoof, I think so. Where's the... That's crazy. I didn't realize that would be... What's that? Reshi mushroom? Pyrite hatchet. I've got one. Wait, why am I dying? Nice. Wrong one. Still wrong one. That's what I needed this to upgrade my gear. Or make it into leather, it just said. You can level up again. Thank you, sir. You were my guardian angel there, I'll be honest. I want a black hornet. Fucking sick. Right, I think first of all, cool, should be trying to find the tree that's gonna... There wasn't one on the other one, so I'm hoping that there will be one here. Am I going to be wrong? It's got to be this, right? I don't think it is. Are you kidding me? There's still no tree this side? That seems insane. Interesting. Oh my God, what are you? Oh my God. A stink bug. Ah, stinky. Oh, and he stung me out. Oh, wow. And now I'm dying again. Because he was so damn smelly. Oh, I keep forgetting that. I can't understand how there would be no tree this side. Because... I can't imagine I've got to go through the tunnel every time I want to come over here, right? Everyone was forbidden from going over the side anyway. So I suppose there wouldn't be any trees. That's annoying, I'll be honest. I want him. Cornelius, just run, man. I don't want to start a fight with these guys. Again. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. I have a healing patch. Interesting. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing over here, I'm going to be honest. Hey, look! Fuck! I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to go see the bird. Aether? Elite? Oh my god. Bastard! You killed my new friend, man. Go away. You fucker. Nope. Fucking dick. I'm so mad. So fucking mad. Or maybe I had to go to the merchant. That's really... Where's the merchant? Hey, Birdman! Do you want to be my new friend? I just lost my... What's up, man? What's up, guys? Oh, can I talk to you? Oh, I actually can. Ah, the interloper reached me at last. Greetings. A few events below escape my notice and your arrival. What have you got against my people? What are you trading? I'm trading off, fast, blah, 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 blah. I'm afraid I have nothing left to sell at this price. Okay. Yep, yep, my bad's a uniquely torrent to carry the weight of a rock. Wings. Oh my god, I need to look for all of these. Jesus. Okay, fine. Invisible wall. Cool. Right, so I need to go down there. So I need all the pawns and stuff, and then I also need... Are you going to attack me still then, even though I've just made friends with you? Okay, yes, you are. Let's go see the merchant, maybe. So I need to find an... What did he say? Find an egg? Find an egg and fucking stink glands and all these mediocre quest lines. But that's fine. We can do it, man. Just, you know, as and when. Like, trying to keep my eyes open for these, white... What are these noises? Oh my god! Oh my Christ! Really wish I had my hornet right now. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Leave me alone. Oh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. How the hell am I supposed to fight that? I just want to go. I just want to go. Please leave me alone. Oh no, he's still seeing it. Jesus. I don't know what I'm doing. Can I get through here? Yes, thank God for that. Because... And what is that noise? Is that a damselfly? No, that's a hornet. Right. Tree anywhere? Please. Somewhere to save. Push that head in. Sulfur. What does this give me? It's full. No, it's not. Apothecary table. Refined sulfur. What's that gonna do? I can't. I just don't get it unless I have to just build a shitty fucking base over here, but I don't want to have to rebuild everything. Like, I thought there would be a tree. What the fuck? Scorpion. Add that to the list of nightmare creatures in this game. I don't like all these sounds I keep hearing. Is that a tarantula? What is that? That's horrifying. What is it? I need to know, alright? I just need to know. Yep, tarantula. Cool. Bye. Please. If he's up there, I'm gonna be pissed. Does he not? Oh. I don't know what I'm doing. Yep. And he's not in here, of course. Although, at least I can get some pyrite here. Nope. That is horrible. Oh my god. How quick are they, do you reckon? Wait, what? I can't. Okay. I can't pass the invisible barrier. Are you in here? Mr. Man? No. Where is this guy? Oh. Okay. Oh. Hey, man. What's happened since I saw you last? I lost my Hornet. I already know who he is. Wait, what? Oh. So I didn't have to do anything with him? How many have I got? I got 19, and what did he want? 500. Probably gonna give that one a miss. Right, until next time, guys. Peace. He's the fox that rocks your f***ing socks. Oh, it's never game over. It's the master. No, no.